How safe is that? I wonder if you can get that on a plane.